The past 2 days have been perfect for air travel. This morning, turbulence will be low. However, if you've got a flight out late afternoon, evening, you will be dealing with some bumpy starts to head up into the atmosphere. So just keep that in mind. 41 degrees right now. Temperatures are up and so are our dew points. That's thanks to our winds out of our south yesterday that was pumping in some moisture. And of course, the more moisture you've got in the atmosphere, the less temperatures are able to fluctuate. Plus, you got some clouds holding in that heat, acting as a little blanket. Right now, you're sitting 42 in Mechanicsville, 41 over in Chester, along with Midlothian and Winter Park. And we're seeing a lot of the same with areas up and along I-95 and eastward. Westward, the clouds are a little bit on the thin side and your dew points are a little lower. That's why you're coming in colder. 32 right now in Orange, 36 in Louisa, 42 over in the Tri-Cities, along with West Point, Tappahannock. You're sitting at 37. Now, today, we're going to warm up, and we continue to go up even after the sun sets. Tomorrow morning, warmest time of your day for your Friday before temperatures will be headed down. So, for instance, lunchtime, I look for us to be in the upper 40s. After lunch, we're hovering in the 50s for today. And then this evening, we'll be heading into those 60s. Now, as of right now, the clouds are easing in. We do have a few rain showers just down to our south and east. I look to see some rain easing in as we start throughout our morning. The heaviest rain will take place this afternoon, evening, and overnight. That's why we've got a marginal risk in place. The main threat is going to be in the form of localized heavy rainfall, which could cause potential flooding and gusty winds. The timing of the severe activity looks to be after the sun sets, which is not always the best time because a lot of people, well, you're sleeping. So make sure your weather alerts are on to keep you safe. So we're going to start out with some light rain up along the coast as we head throughout the morning. Then around 4-5 o'clock, you're going to notice heavy and steady rain coming in from our south, moving northward. It's going to start west of I-95. Then it's slowly going to ease its way north and east as we head throughout our evening. Overnight hours, you'll get a break around 2, 3, 4 a.m. because a dry slot's going to ease in. And then we'll see more activity around rush hour tomorrow morning. Thankfully, a lot of people do have the day off. And then we'll see some on and off activity. Today as a whole is not a washout, but it is a splash alert. It's going to be awfully wet, especially along the coast for the morning and then everyone else as we head throughout the second half and overnight hours. 58 degrees today, the 64 tomorrow. Is around midnight, and then the average for your temperature will be in the mid-50s. 53 on Saturday. You continue to stay dry even as we head into Christmas Eve and Christmas Day. Reeves.